In a world where billionaires seem to be everywhere, black billionaires are a rare and remarkable group, making up only 0.5% of the elite club. But what sets them apart is how they carve their own paths, defying the odds and rewriting the narratives of success. From humble beginnings, they've risen to the top, shattering glass ceilings and challenging stereotypes along the way. In this exclusive list of the top 10 richest black billionaires in the USA for 2023, you'll witness the stories of self-made icons who blazed their trails to unimaginable wealth. Get ready to be awed and inspired by these incredible titans of success. Hello everyone. Today we will take a look at the top 10 richest black billionaires from America as of 2023. But before we begin, we would like you guys to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and hit the notification bell icon so you don't miss out on any amazing and entertaining content. Number 10. Sean Diddy Combs with a net worth of $1 billion. Forbes may not have officially dubbed him a billionaire, but in 2022, Zach O'Malley Greenberg, the former senior editor of media and entertainment at Forbes, spilled some insider info on his Substack, declaring Diddy as a billionaire. The bulk of his fortune comes from the smashing success of his Ciroc partnership with Diageo, his Cool Half partnership of De Leon Tequila, and let's not forget his majority stake in Revolt. The man's got his hands in everything, from music recordings to publishing. Now, I know Diddy's had his fair share of controversies, but you gotta hand it to him for his unshakable self-belief and confidence. He always knew he'd reach this level of success, and hey, he made it happen. Love him or hate him, you can't deny the hustle. Number 9. Tyler Perry with a net worth of $1 billion. Meet Tyler Perry, the creative force hailing from Atlanta, who's a master at spinning tales that shine in the spotlight on the often overlooked stories of black America. You might have caught his incredible productions on national stage tours, BET, or the big screen. Oh, and did I mention he's the genius behind the iconic Madea character? This multi-talented guy wears many hats. Director, actor, producer, and writer. And his Madea franchise is the stuff of legends, raking in a jaw-dropping $660 million. But Tyler's journey to fame didn't happen overnight. He first wowed audiences with his live theater performances back in the 1990s. Then, he fearlessly took on the challenges of cinema and television in the early 2000s, and the rest is history. What sets Tyler Perry apart from the rest? Well, he's not one to follow the crowd. He's the boss of his own creative empire, owning a whopping 100% of his output. We're talking more than 1,200 TV episodes, 22 feature films, and a bunch of stage plays that have left audiences awestruck. This creative genius owns a sprawling 330-acre studio just outside of Atlanta, where magic is brought to life on the big and small screens. And guess what? Tyler's not slowing down one bit. As of 2023, he's got his sights set on acquiring BET Media Group, a major US cable channel catering to African American viewers. It's safe to say that Tyler Perry's star is still on the rise. Number 8. LeBron James with a net worth of $1.1 billion. We all knew he'd be a basketball sensation, but what sets him apart is how he's taken his talents beyond the court and ventured into some seriously inspiring business ventures. Yep, LeBron's got game both on and off the hardwood. His NBA earnings sure play a part in his massive wealth, but get this, a whopping $900 million comes from endorsements and other cool stuff. But one of his incredible ventures is Spring Hill Entertainment, his own production company. They've whipped up some awesome projects like Survivor's Remorse, Self-Made, and Epic Space Jam, A New Legacy. But wait, there's more to LeBron's story. He's got a heart of gold too. He went ahead and built a school for underprivileged kids. Now that's what we call giving back to the community. Number 7. Tiger Woods with a net worth of $1.1 billion. This golf legend faced a massive setback after a devastating car accident left his legs in a bad state. People were wondering if he'd ever walk again, let alone play golf. But guess what? The man proved everyone wrong and made a triumphant return at the 2022 Masters. But his tale doesn't end there. Tiger's comeback isn't just a feel-good story, it's also a billion-dollar one. Yes, you heard that right. He's officially a billionaire now. The guy's got the magic touch when it comes to earning money. With $1.1 billion in the bank, he's got some serious cash flowing from all directions. Earnings, endorsements, you name it. No wonder he had the confidence to say no to an offer from the controversial new LIV Golf Tour, even if it was supposedly worth crazy nine-digit figures. Tiger Woods is a living testament to the power of determination and resilience. From battling through injury to climbing back on the top and amassing a fortune, his story is nothing short of legendary. Number 6. Alexander Karp with a net worth of $1.4 billion. Meet Alexander Karp, the brains behind Palantir Technologies, a cutting-edge US software business that's all about big data analytics. But hey, there's more to this CEO than meets the eye. He's got a fascinating background as the son of a Jewish father and an African-American mother, blending different cultures and perspectives. You might have heard about Palantir's close ties with government agencies like the Department of Defense, the FBI, and even the Danish National Police. They're the go-to guys for some serious contract work in the world of data mining. Now here's a fun fact. Palantir got itself listed on the New York Stock Exchange in a rather unconventional way. Instead of the typical IPO route, they went for a direct listing process in September 2020. But let's rewind a bit. Before the Palantir days, Karp crossed paths with none other than Peter Thiel, the billionaire investor who's also a big shot at Facebook. They hit it off while both were studying at Stanford Law School. And believe it or not, Alexander Karp had a taste of managing money before he dove into the world of Palantir back in 2004. Oh, and get this, he's not just all about business. He's got a Zen side too. He occasionally rolls out meditation classes at the company. Now that's a CEO who knows how to keep things balanced. Number 5. Michael Jordan with a net worth of $2 billion. Michael Jordan is a name that's synonymous with success. This guy scored a whopping 6 titles with the Chicago Bulls and raked in a cool $90 million in salaries throughout his pro career. Now, even though his days on the court are behind him, MJ isn't just sitting back and relaxing. Nope. He's still making bank thanks to some of the sweet deals with big shot companies like Nike, Hanes, and Gatorade. But in 2010, Michael Jordan took it to the next level and became an NBA team owner. Yep, he bought the Charlotte Hornets, and though they might not be the most valuable franchise, their worth still adds a cool $1.05 billion to MJ's treasure trove. Oh, and let's not forget about the legendary Air Jordan line by Nike. Those kicks are not just iconic, they made Jordan a certified billionaire back in 2015. Number 4. Jay-Z with a net worth of $2.5 billion. Now, you might think his fortune mainly comes from his killer music career, and you're not wrong. With 14 number one albums, he pocketed around $500 million before taxes. But guess what? That's not where the big bucks end for Jay-Z. This entrepreneur extraordinaire ventured into various business ventures that catapulted him to billionaire status. He started a clothing line that he later sold for a mind-blowing $204 million to Iconics in 2007. Plus, he co-owns the classy Douce Cognac brand, and in 2015, Jay-Z made a power move and bought the music streaming service Tidal for $56 million. Fast forward to 2017, and Sprint snagged a 33% stake in the company for a cool $200 million, putting Tidal's value at $600 million. That means Jay-Z's stake alone is worth a staggering $100 million. But Jay-Z's not a hoarder, and has got an impressive private art collection worth a jaw-dropping $70 million. And he's also got a stake in Uber that adds another $70 million to his wealth. And let's not forget the $50 million in real estate he owns. He's got his fingers in many pies, from his media company Roc Nation, to investments in Armand de Brignac Champagne, and that epic fine art collection. Jay-Z's hustle knows no bounds. And here's the cherry on top. He recently sold his controlling stake in Douce for an eye-popping $750 million, solidifying his spot as the wealthiest figure in the rap game. Number 3. Oprah Winfrey with a net worth of $2.5 billion. Oprah Winfrey, a true trailblazer who started from humble beginnings in rural Mississippi, raised by a single mother, she hustled her way into the world of news anchoring, setting the stage for what would become an iconic career. For a remarkable 25 years, Oprah graced our screens as the host of The Oprah Winfrey Show, and boy, did she make the most of it. Back in 2003, she officially joined the Billionaire Club, as reported by the Los Angeles Times. But her story doesn't end there. The smart investments she made with her show's profits have now boomed into a jaw-dropping $2 billion as estimated by Forbes. She's not just a talk show host. Oprah's a force to be reckoned with in the entertainment world. From her television network OWN to Harpo Productions, she's left her mark in every corner of the industry. Her production company Harpo Productions co-produced some iconic movies like The Color Purple, Beloved, and Selma. Not to mention, she ventured into cable with her network OWN in 2011. But that's not all. Oprah's got her sights on more than just entertainment. She's not afraid to dive into the business world, making savvy moves like investing in Dr. Barbara Stern's skincare brand and owning an impressive real estate portfolio in Hawaii, Nashville, and California. Number 2. David Steward with a net worth of $6 billion. Meet David Steward, a true visionary and mastermind behind Worldwide Technology, an IT service provider that's taking the world by storm. This 71-year-old entrepreneur is nothing short of remarkable. His company raked in a whopping $14 billion in revenue in 2022. But here's the most impressive part. Steward isn't just the founder and chairman. He's got skin in the game with a majority stake in the company. He's leading the charge and making waves in the IT world. David's journey to success is as inspiring as it gets. He grew up in the segregated South with 7 siblings, and his father juggled multiple jobs as a mechanic, janitor, and trash collector to make ends meet. From humble beginnings to founding a multi-billion dollar company, David Steward is a living testament to the power of perseverance and hard work. But it doesn't stop there. He believes in giving back. In 2018, he made a whopping $1.3 million donation to the University of Missouri-St. Louis to establish the David and Thelma Steward Institute for Jazz Studies. David Steward is proof that you can rise above any circumstance with grit and determination. From a segregated upbringing to the helm of a global IT giant, his story is nothing short of extraordinary. Here's to the man who's breaking barriers, making billions, and still finding ways to give back. Number 1. Robert F. Smith with a net worth of $8 billion. And finally on the top of our list, we have Robert F. Smith, the richest black person in the good old USA. This guy's got an amazing journey that's worth knowing about. He's the co-founder of Vista Equity Partners, a private equity firm that's all about backing software startups. And let me tell you, they're smashing it with a whopping $96 billion in assets. With annualized returns of 31% since they started, Vista is truly one of the top-performing private equity firms in the United States. But before all the big bucks, Robert was an engineer. He worked his way up in places like Kraft Foods and Goodyear Tire, and then he went on to earn his MBA at Columbia University, a true combination of smarts and skills. And let's not forget about his philanthropic spirit. Robert F. Smith is the first African-American to sign the Giving Pledge, a commitment that's all about giving back to the community. He's pledged to contribute the majority of his wealth to philanthropic causes. But here's what truly made headlines and melted our hearts. In May 2019, while speaking at Morehouse College's graduation ceremony, he announced a stunning $34 million gift. What was it for? To pay off the student loans of the entire class of 2019. And guess what? He didn't stop there. He expanded the gift to cover the educational debt of the graduates' parents, too. So there you have it, the top 10 richest black people from the USA. These trailblazers have not only amassed unimaginable wealth, but have done so through sheer determination and hard work, breaking barriers and inspiring generations to come. From rags to riches, they've defied expectations and risen to the top of the billionaire game. Drop a comment below and let us know which of these inspiring stories resonates with you the most. Who's your favorite billionaire on the list? And if you want to see more of these types of videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an upload. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.